The legacy of Jim Crow lives today in New York, resulting in slave-like conditions for children, women, and men across our state. People are stuffed into overcrowded shacks. They cannot afford adequate food despite laboring to feed our people. Blackened by pesticides and filth in the fields after 15 and 16-hour days of back-breaking labor, many have little access to running water. One worker camp we visited last weekend forced 19 laborers to stand in line for a single john and one shower in the tin trailer that they all share. Drudgery, subjugation, and humiliation characterize the life for people who plant our vegetables, pick our fruit, and milk our cows.